Okay, so I just want to make a few announcements as we wait for the other people to come. I would like to recognize the presence of the High Commissioner of Trinidad and Tobago, His Excellency Patrick Edwards. You are welcome, sir. So he will address us first thing in the morning to be able to understand how Trinidad and Tobago has been successful in the use of oil and gas, so that we can learn a thing or two from their experiences. Following him, we shall listen from another high profile presenter, the Deputy Minister of Petroleum, Mining and Industry, Republic of South Sudan, Honorable Ball Elizabeth James Adiangadit. Yesterday she was with us here, and she has kept time today morning as well. You are welcome, madam.